shooting this film here? He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots with a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a souped up cycle that took off like a gun. He was a terror of Highway 101. Woohoo!